tales of this Northern Cali killer. Take it for what it's worth, but recognize a blood spiller. So far I've been lucky, but enemies might make me take chances again if they underestimate me.
Say your prayers, count your blessings, grab your weapon, grip it tight. Cause tonight is part my foot and work sweatshirt. But you won't catch me barking jewels in a lark tonight. Creep up on foot, and down the street I got a stolen bike. That's my getaway, but first I gotta sit and wait. Lurking in the shadows, I'm itching to do my hit and shake. Patience always pays, so I'm stiffer than a statue. By no means I'ma fuck this up, this sucker's life is past due. I know he's home, the TV's on, I see a shadow through the blinds. Walking towards the front door, yeah, I think it's about that time. Sure enough, door opens wide, now he's stepping outside. Barrel flashes from the bushes, all he seen before he died. Bend the corner, run down the block, hop on the BMX. Meanwhile, his bitch is in shock, hugging his bleeding chest. Pedal to my safe spot, get the fireplace hot. Burn up my clothes, scrub my body, guns, not a trace gone. On the way home, I disassembled and dispersed. Fell my weapon in the gutters from 10th Street to 1st. So I'm feeling pretty confident my mission was successful. Kick up my feet, cracking only and drinking chest full. Listen to the tales of this Northern Cali killer. Take it for what it's worth, but recognize a blood spiller. So far I've been lucky, but enemies might make me take chances again if they underestimate me. Listen to the tales of this Northern Cali killer. Take it for what it's worth, but recognize a blood spiller. So far I've been lucky, but enemies might make me take chances again if they underestimate me.
Why they wanna test me, stress me to the point I'm homicidal? Don't they recognize that there's nothing new with my eyes when it comes to defending my title?
Another sloppy late night in the drive-thru waiting for our food. Me and two homies in a bitch, drinking 40s and booms. Out of tune, but I sense someone burning holes in my head. I turn around, fools are looking at me like they want me dead. Words were said without a doubt, I'm knowing that the funk's jumping. They must be packing, fuck that, I'll be the first to dump something. Told my homie driving, pulled the car to the side of the road. They pulled up, said a word or two till I proceeded to unload. Bullets lighting up the backseat, windows are shattering. Since I'm thinking that they pack heat, I'm skipping the chattering. I emptied the clip, not sure how many were hit. I told my homie driving, let's split. He started the trick, he just stopped, froze, like he was comatose. I said it's not the time to break down like a hoe. Let's go, he finally put the pedal to the metal, but that tripped me out. I told him drive a half a mile, pull over and let me out. Shake the spot and take the under routes, park up in the cuss. Now this motherfucker starts driving in circles, going nuts. Rambling on about, I think you blew his brains out. Sucker, that's another reason we should vanish, not hang out. I told him your bitch got more nuts than you saw red and blue behind us. Thanks to my homie gun, bitch, it wasn't too hard to find us. Then he proceeds to take him on a slow speed chase. 25, I'm gonna face the DA's, got a clean case with about 7 different patrol cars in pursuit. He pulls over and 5-0 draws their weapons, ready to shoot. Over the bullhorn, I can hear him say,
"Out with your hands raised."
I did exactly that, but then I broke and made him give chase. Striking through a field, I hit a barbed wire fence. I hopped it like a champ and only got a rip in my pants. I advanced up on a bike trail, slowly losing 50's tail. Notice water to the left, threw my strap in the canal. Evidence gone, apartment complex straight ahead. I'm more than halfway to home, I'm only giving up dead. I gotta stop to take a breath in the apartments. And I listen, I can hear the ghetto burn, but it ain't no in my position. Continuing on my mission, I'm hopping yard to yard, crawling bush to bush, hiding underneath car to car. Now 3 hours later and about 2 miles down the road, I'm in front of my homie's house, my heart's about to explode. Knocked on the door at 4 a.m, he wasn't one bit surprised. He said he heard me on the scanner and he knew I'd arrive. You say you a gangster and don't feel that? You're faking it. Listen to the tales of this Northern Cali killer. Take it for what it's worth, but recognize a blood killer. So far I've been lucky, but enemies might make me take chances again if they underestimate me. Listen to the tales of this Northern Cali killer. Take it for what it's worth, but recognize a blood spiller. So far I've been lucky, but enemies might make me take chances again if they underestimate me.